My name is Francisco. I'm originally from Ecuador. I'm studying my master's at the University of Bridgeport, and I'm the program coordinator for the 7th Annual Youth Assembly at the United Nations. So the idea is to bring 700 students from all parts of the world to talk about the MDGs, how the Millennium Development Goals, how we can actually help as youth delegates, how we can improve the youth leadership in the different parts of the world. We have to have youth leadership in the different levels. We are students, we're college students. We work in different institutions, in governmental institutions and the private sectors. So it's really important to us to have a youth leadership to actually accomplish these goals in the different parts of the world. The first thing that we're going to do is to gather students based on MDG number 8, the Global Partnership. It is really important to have people from all different parts of the world to talk about what they're doing and how they are advocating in the different MDGs. The other thing that is really important is based on MDG number 2, education. Education is really important, so we're going to have a couple of people giving different seminars, experts in the areas and people that are advocating in the different topics from the MDGs. And the third and the most important thing that we're going to have is a campaign night. We're going to bring 700 students and we're going to bring NGOs. Another important thing that we're going to have in the program is going to be a cultural night. Leaders today.